Niggas like Cortez and DNA and who wants that dude? Steam, all them niggas that's coming out now, Prep,
Mr. Wavy,
whoever, that's what I'm saying.
Do you think Mr. Wavy is like a little mimicking of Kayshawn?
Hell no, that nigga's dude. Mr. Wavy is garbage.
Okay.
Best shit he ever had was that day, and that nigga had the right heart. I guess he's stepping his way though. I mean, you go through your shit, you get the experience. Then you start stepping his shit up, man. He probably realized who he was battling. He had to step his shit up a little bit.
Facts.
That nigga's garbage, man. I seen some other battles from him. I ain't never really heard nothing. I don't know why they call him Wavy, man. That nigga's crazy. That nigga's crazy. Yeah. Like,
I mean, there's a couple niggas out there. Like, I fuck with my nigga Chess.
I fuck with Chess. He might say some shit.
I fuck with Chess. Bro, fuck with KO.
Who's KO?
KO. Got some shit out. We just did a battle over there. We go on TV joint.
I like Ruben Carter. I like a couple of them niggas. Cream, Sin City. I like a lot of the rookies more than like the vets though. It's a true shit. They like more. They got more hungry shit to say.
Type shit.
You know what
I mean?
True story.
So they just reinventing the game. Who you think reinventing the game more? The new niggas or the old niggas?
Shit. I think it's like the old niggas put on,
they just made the face.
But some of them niggas got legendary acts though, like,
facts,
like,
right.
Like the shit that looks there, nobody ain't top that shit, it's hard. Like, so I don't care, even though he lost the hollow, it's hard to top what he did.